Bienvenidos, everyone. I'm Golden Tails Geek. Welcome to another Playing Video Games for the First Time video. My series of first impressions videos, if you haven't seen them before. And in case you're wondering, bienvenidos basically means welcome in Spanish. And the reason I did such a unique rating is because this game, Leopoldo Manquiseil, is made by a Spanish indie game developer. In fact, I think they're the same people who made Nightmare Boy, which I did as a video quite a while ago, now that I think about it. Holy crow, it's been that long. But anyway, I wanted to try this game out because it seemed like a really weird kind of puzzle platformer of sorts, and it deals with, like, the video game industry being in danger and other kind of weird conspiracy bullshit. I don't know. It just sounded utterly ridiculous. Also, Spanish was the default language when I booted this game up to do a test recording, so I had to change it to English just so for my own peace of mind. But anyway, that's neither here nor there. Anyway, let's just play. Three save slots, huh? We got a heart, a star, and a spade, huh? I wonder what that's about. I guess we'll find out. Yeah, we're starting to... Here we go. The video game industry is in danger. A dishonest organization, AME, has set out to monopolize the industry and thus control the minds of the players. Developers and distributors have two options. Either they take their side, or else the market will end up crushing them. The freedom of creation has disappeared. Only small independent studios seem to offer a small resistance. Our hero is none other than the great David Saint. I'm sorry, he can't reveal his identity for now. He calls himself Leopoldo Manquiseil. After an exploitation of the stress he is under during his working day at Badland Caves, Leopoldo suffers a strange accident when he arrives on it. He wakes up, he feels different from usual. He feels stronger. He feels that he has superpowers! I guess that's the plot, folks. This is so ridiculous, though. Yeah, he looks like a charming villain. Oh my. Looks like he's got an email.
David, where are you? Are you alright? Scared the hell out of us yesterday. I hope nothing new has happened to you.
Mostly because we have six titles that aren't going to be published by themselves. And you're already 1 hour late.
Well, it doesn't matter. Did you see the news I sent you? The Spanish Malefic Association is getting stronger and stronger. AME is on the front page of all the newspapers. There are the people who see them as the saviors of the video game industry. But they don't realize their true intentions. I'm afraid this is the end, my friend. No more freedom and independence for developers and distributors. Go back to the office and we will see what we can do.
Well, okay. Can I use the toilet? Whoa. Whoa, okay. This is weird. He's got some kind of dash mechanic. That's kind of cool. Okay. I should also mention that this game is on the Switch, although on Steam it's 99 cents. For some reason on Switch it's only like 4 bucks. Don't know what the price discrepancy is about, but eh. But apparently we've got like 24 levels of some kind, but I'm going to at least try to play through a handful of them just to kind of get a feel for this game, so. But anyway, let's go.
Wow, what happened to Madrid? I don't remember it being so uneven and full of traps.
Well, there's no time to waste. I'm going to go meet Luis. Although, from what I can see, the road would not be easy at all. But since yesterday's accident, I feel like nothing can stop me.
Well, here we go. First level. And it looks like we can do double jumps. Nice. I love a good level double jump in a game. Oh, boy.
If there's one thing I can't stand, it's little fiery things kind of spinning around like that. Just the whole thing, since Super Mario World, that whole concept is always set kind of like, hey wait, there's a star up there. Oh no. Is there a way I can go back? Oh, well, I'm dead. I probably got an achievement for that. Anyway, I don't know, because I kind of have the Steam overlay off just for my own peace of mind.
That way I can... No? Okay, I guess I can't go over there. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to skip the star for now. That's fair. I'm fine, I guess. Unless... Whoa! Is there a way I can break through that wall? Nope, I guess not. Alright, well, I guess I'll come back later then for that star.
Oh, I can't get the heart either. Oh! Gotta love that. Oh, okay. Alright. Getting kind of Celeste-type vibes from this game, not gonna lie. There we go. Oh, hello. Ah, damn it. Let me see here. Ah! Good grief. Hold on a minute. Okay, I'm trying to use the right... Ah, okay. I get it now. I'm gonna grab that coin, too, while I'm at it. There we go, okay. Did I get it? I have to get it without dying, really? This is gonna fucking suck, isn't it? Really? Come on now. Okay, I think I get it now. Okay, come on now, Kev. You got this! Oh. Hold on, I got an idea here. I think... well, whatever. Come on, I want to get that little spade thing. Is there a way I can just dash through those spikes? Let me see. Oop. Hold on, I'm gonna see here. Nope. Okay. Okay, well, never mind. Oh boy. I might just give up on getting this thing. Hang on. Unless I can do this. Oh, nope. Hold on. I got an idea here. It's a stupid idea, but I'm gonna try doing it anyway. Oh, okay, that's the end of the level. Never mind! Okay, never mind. I didn't realize that was the end of the level. Okay, yeah, new record, okay, whatever. Alright, let's do the next... Let's go here. Oh, at least got the star that time. There we go. Wait, hold up! Oh my god, I can bash through those blocks! Okay, hold on. Exit real quick. Yes, exit this level. Okay. Yes. Play, shut up. Okay. 21 deaths. Jeez. Let's go back to that, because I just found out that dash can destroy those blocks, and I am so bone dead stupid that I didn't realize that. There we go. Got the star. Cool. Alright. I really genuinely feel stupid with myself for that. I can't believe I didn't twig that. There we go. Okay, let's see if I can get this now. Come on. I got an idea, but it's a stupid idea. Oh! Okay, I think I figured out what I'm supposed to do here. To get that spade, so... Oh, come on, dude, press the right button! Whew, okay, there, made it! Okay, platforming is fun, isn't it? Alright, there we go. Now I made it to the level here. There we go, and I got all three of the symbols. Okay, now we can start the next level. Good lord. I don't know how many of these levels I want to do, to be honest, as part of this video, but, you know, whatever. Oh, hello. Yeah, I'll just ignore the coin. I hate to do it. Oh, wait, I can go back. Okay. Whoa! What the fuck? That was weird. I mean, even though by my own standards of weirdness... Oh, hello. Okay. This guy's rather aggressive! Okay, I'm out of range. That's good. Oh! You son of a bitch. Well, at least I got the two hearts, the two symbols so far. Easy enough. Alright. Whoa! Oh, at least I got the coins. God, so much death in this already. Oh shit, I just realized. Wait, wait! Oh, I'm an idiot. I figured out what I can do to... Whoops. I figured out what I'm supposed to do here. So. Okay. Okay. Oh no! Oh my god! Come on, Kev. You got this, man. Oh, puzzle platformers are so fun, aren't they? Oop, miss me! What's this now? Oh, gravity stuff, huh? There we go, got to the next level here. Bing, bing, bing! Ah, collecting is so fun. Wow, I get the star really quickly this time around. Oh. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna grab these right quick. There we go. And then, oh. Grab you. Okay. Let me guess. Oh! I wanted to test something really quick with that thing. Oh, yep. Okay, yep. It shoots it right in the specs. That's what I thought, but, you know... Sometimes curiosity gets the better of me, admittedly, and I really... acknowledge that about myself. Not gonna bother getting those coins, cause that might prove to be more harm, doing more harm than good, frankly. Okay. Jesus. There's the heart. Okay. The spade is up there! Fuck. Got it! No! Oh, man! Well, at least there's no set amount of lives in the game, because otherwise I'd be infuriated right now. Anyway, up we go. There we go, okay. Ah! Mother of God. Okay. Miss me! There we go. Oh wait, hold up. Okay. Man. Hmm. At least I got all three of the symbols in this stage, so. There we go. Easy. Hey, wait a minute. Oh, okay. You son of a... I hate those little homing things in any game, let alone this. Okay, I'm gonna wait till this little bastard gets over here near me, and then... Oh, I was trying to do that to him. Here we go. And go! Okay. Okay, come here. And... Gotcha! There we go, got rid of you. Hold on, pause that real quick. There we go. They spelled double jump wrong there. But it's fine. Anyway. Okay. There we go. End of the stage. Thank God. I think I'm going to do one more level and then I'm going to wrap up the video, really. Yeah, it'll be halfway through the first world, but honestly, I don't care. I just kind of wanted to get a feel for how this game is and everything, and because it looked kind of challenging, but it also looked like it'd just be the right amount of fun, frustrating fun that I just thoroughly enjoy at times. And shit. No! Okay. Okay, let's get that star. Made it. Okay. Shit! Oh, man. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of regretting the fact that I decided not to let's play this blind, but because then you guys would be hearing me cussing like a sailor, but like I am now, but alas. Oops. Gotta get that heart. Okay. Why don't you just shoot him? I just did. Oh, then why is he dead? Because he's immortal? Oh man. Of course, we don't really know the details of the accident with this guy, really. You just know he got into an accident and suddenly he has these superpowers, and now somehow he can just kick ass and take names, and he's suddenly the savior of the video game industry! Wait, did I get all three? Hold on, yes, continue. Please tell me I got... Oh, I did! Okay, cool. I wasn't sure if I got all three there for a minute. I was like, oh fuck, what did I do? Okay, never mind. I ain't going up there. And I gotta stop saying ain't, because that's gonna be a bad influence on Cormac, probably, if I say that around him. There we go. And then bash through this thing like Wario. There we go. Awesome. That's the end of that stage. Whew. Bing, bing, bing. And with that, I think I'm gonna call it. I've had enough of this insanity. But this has been Leopoldo Manquiseil. Muchas gracias, amigos, for joining me on this on this video. Hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, I'll put a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to give it a go. But like I said, it's also on the Switch, so you might want to get it that way if you want. It's up to you. Anyway, till the next video, I've been Golden Tails Geek. Whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time video like this, or any other kind of loco game I decided to put on this crazy channel of mine, keep on gaming, be awesome to the weather, take care of yourselves, be safe. Adios to everybody.